they keep trying. I keep shooting.
I'm here.
Stories of John's fall are making the rounds. The whitetails are eating it up.
Just say the word.
When life gets tough, I like to take a long drive. It clears the mind. With these judges and the cult around, I can't risk it.
Already there.
Sure thing.
me. They won't see me coming.
Rabbit died and see the inside of a book.
Watch it!
God damn it!
Not a chance
of
that.
Save me!
There's a lot more of them out there, Depp. If you come across any others, you rescue them, too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
My brother's with the Whitetail Militia. He looks so damn tired. Every day, I pray that he's still alive somewhere. Hope you find your people. Don't get a lot of those nowadays.
I used to hunt for a taxidermist. Give me a buck a squirrel.
Thank you.
Being a prepper ain't just about having the stuff. It's about having the knowledge.
Sun's so strong now. Fucking global warming.
That's a good point.
Should be kicking back, playing some tunes.
We should get more knives.
Tell me with less words next time.
Been hard to find any ammo since those cult bastards moved in.
These bugs can fuck right off.
Jesus, Jess.
It's getting harder to find good guns.
Hold your balls. Be there in a sec.
Good to see you, Dev. Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Wheaties cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth.
We're headed for a misunderstanding.
Hey, Depp. Got a sec? You gonna listen? Now, need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
It's not right the Peggy's get to ruin a nice deal of target practice.
rely on a good blade.
Thank you.
the charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
I've had enough of this!
We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become strong. We must look to our past. Life was simple. Technology hasn't improved us, it's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer.
With each step,
we will become killers.
To victory.
We will become...
You are all that stands between us and the brink.
Life
do not let your feelings get in the way.
Basic survival. That's when we were at our best.
You alone forge our future.
You see, the world has become soft. Weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive. The solution is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
Bombs are set. Get out of there. plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Depp, for all you've been doing.
This used to be a nice place to stop and rest up from a hike.
One of you will be strong. Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take her. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. An and all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere would stop me. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength.
out there. Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Outside the cabin. Take a look around.
Watch my back!
What you waiting for? Get out there! Weapons up! Fuck yeah!
Keepers, I always say.
What's that? Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug-out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
Huh?
record, I managed not to crap my pants. Hey, ma'am? Possession is 9/10 of the law.
Fucking child's play.
You got a mean streak. Hurts to be prepared. Go in there.
Like a bitch.
was done there for a second.
You said it. Gonna have to up their game.
Nah, check around.
Find a lighter. I need a new one.
Shit!